Peirs.
Sir?
Alright, well, just letting you know, I'm making a video. I just started it.
Remember. Captain?
Where is she?
She's leading Neo Umbrella. All these terrorists.
Is she in the city or not?
She's been sighted several times since the attacks began. Yeah, she's here.
Tell the men we're moving out.
Yes, sir.
Tell me the hell, Wong.
What's going on with your lance? Oh, new war machine. Man, this thing's basically dead already. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about that though. But I have no idea, honestly. You're not the only one who's getting kind of irritated with this.
We're engaging a hostile. Peirs, Marco, everyone on me. We're going after that thing.
You heard the man, people. Let's
go. As far as I don't know.
Go! Aw,
oh, crud. I have to get my truck out of my foot back.
Why, is your phone gonna die?
Austin. Why should I get it to you while you're here? I put popcorn in the thing for you to have. You know, because you always liked popcorn. And because I thought I was able to come, but no, so I actually have the popcorn with
me. It's fine. Honestly, I'm pretty sure I still... No, I don't. That's right. I cooked them both.
Yep.
Okay.
And this is this. Apparently, yeah. Makes me sad.
Me too. I'm starting to think I did something wrong. He hates me.
I don't think you did anything wrong. Oh, I seriously missed that. Oh, wow.
Okay.
What?
Legend
of the sucks. It's the same game that we were playing, it's just I'm playing the one campaign again. Well, not again, I'm still playing it. Well, technically, actually, if I really think about it, technically I am playing it again, because I'm playing it for another time.
Mom, what's with that?
Oh god. Friggin' just made an enemy turn into something hideous. Please don't.
I want to go home.
I know you want to, but I don't want you to.
I'll try not to, but I'm in my craving mode right now. I'm not very sad.
Witcher!
Is her ears better?
Then
you might have to do with her ears?
No, it's not. It doesn't deal with anything like that. Love you more.
Love you more.
Love you most.
Really, 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 really want to see you.
I do too, baby.
Okay, wait, I have a question.
Have an answer.
You might get out early, correct?
Okay. What?
You said tomorrow you might get out early, correct?
Yeah. Probably not. I mean, it's a possibility, but probably not. Actually, to be honest, we might be running because of Alan's line.
I would not like that.
They're alive. They went missing 6 months ago in Adonia.
You do that, you can't come over to my house. Stay in out with me.
I know. It's a good possibility.
Okay, we didn't ask him to take us to Walmart.
Thankfully we did. It's just we didn't give him more information until afterwards.
That rules out conventional arms.
Yeah, we've been playing around in Walmart this time. I don't either.
Oh, yeah, let's go check it.
There's your mark.
Captain, here. We can't reach those two on the radio. They're not responding.
What should we do?
Juava!
waste of shot. Yeah. Hello. And this is so much fun. Yep. I know you will.
That'd be too easy. Come on, keep moving.
Captain, you should escort those two out of here. They'll never survive on their own.
Let's go.
Yeah.
We're gonna blow the door. Get ready.
Something else, but the oven. It's dope. So I gotta use the oven and make the cookies. But I think it would have been better if I just let it be, because like, I feel if I did that, she might have said I was in her way. You know?
Yep.
Legs are like a grasshopper's. I don't care what they are, as long as they stay dead when you kill them.
Well, there's something I want to tell you, but I don't know if it will be allowed, because you're doing a video. I mean, you might find it funny, but I don't know.
Just depends on how it is and how you say it.
Okay, so you know how girls tell you guys that you guys have tiny
ears. Yeah.
Roger.
You know how people tell you you have shrimp bat?
Yes.
I don't tell you you guys are 8 inches long.
I did not know that.
My brother told me that. I had to be told by my brother. So tell me if they say you have a shrimp bat, it's actually
a compliment?
Because shrimp is actually eight inches long.
Yep.
So yeah, I just wanna tell you that.
That's honestly quite funny.
I thought it would make you laugh, but I didn't know what your reaction would be. Sometimes my
forgot about that.
You wanna know why?
Why?
Sometimes I'll tell them,
the chopper's back to finish the job!
They...
HQ, come in! This is Alpha! Chopper's targeting us now!
Everyone! Bring that chopper down and bring it down hard!
I did say yes. Some of them... I can't remember.
I know. Why?
I don't know, I find it a little fun, okay? Don't judge me.
I was starting to say, it's kind of hard not to on that.
Are you serious?
Okay, a dude's private is almost like getting a girl in the private, at least in my eyes. I get that.
I know.
Okay, and that'd be very unpleasant and not nice. Oh, still.
I don't know, I guess I found
joyful.
It. Guys like it when girls are aggressive or whatever, then nice.
Okay, aggressive is definitely, I don't think, in that description.
What?
I said, I don't think aggressive would be included in that kind of description.
Our mission is to terminate the
Peirs. Correctly.
Our mission is to terminate the BOWs.
Better?
I'm going after that BOW. It is not getting away with this.
Captain, please, you need to think things through.
Okay, well, I prefer them nice.
And, you know, I try to be.
Okay. I like it when girls are nice, and then I also like it when they're straightforward on certain things.
Okay, the nice part, I'm trying. I'm used to being mean or wrestled around. I don't really find that nice. And
shit.
I used to be
that's
doing
no way to go out.
Stuff. And the whole forward thing, I don't know about that. Yeah, I noticed I'm not that type.
Yeah, I know. You're very shy.
Clear.
I'm scared. That's why I'm not straightforward.
I know. Like I said, some things don't bother me.
So me being shy and scared doesn't bother you?
No, not really.
Okay, good. Like you said, you're into more of straight girls and I'm not that type of person.
Well, frankly, I'm into a lot of things.
that's the target.
No.
Damn it! Why don't you say so it something?
You're not opposite, but you're not straight on either. Not all my types are the same. Like, not everything corresponds with another.
Find someone who will.
Do you even hear yourself?
Say that again.
I said that's because I love you.
I know.
Fall in line, soldier.
You heard the man. Let's move.
How are we supposed to drop this thing if we can't even see it?
Shut up and keep moving.
I know I do.
I know I do. And for some reason, I think I've noticed I'm more into perverts.
Yep.
That's my issue. I thought I was more into perverts than normal guys.
Keaton, not you too!
And I think there's something wrong with that in a way.
Nope.
I don't think you have a problem because you're the guy and you're a pervert.
Hey, I think being a pervert is a little bit more enjoyable in life.
Clear.
Okay, that works.
Damn it. Not here either.
I think it's funny and kind of fun because my family's. I've been around it, so I know it, and some reason to me it's funny and everything.
Yep, that's a very understanding.
It's making its way downstairs! Repeat! It's headed downstairs!
I love you.
You're not getting away, you sneaky piece of shit!
There's the most.
But I kinda wanna hit your brother-in-law.
There's too much rubble in the way! Captain, I need your help!
Okay, get that back.
I know.
Your brother-in-law is awesome and everything, and I.
Everyone, report in!
Like him as, you know, a friend.
Peirs here. I'm on the third floor.
But I kinda hate him now.
Captain!
I
can't find
Jeff!
He's gone! Get a hold of yourself, Marco. Where are you?
Come over.
Second floor!
Help.
Oh, shit! I think that thing's here!
What I mean?
Target is on the second
him,
floor!
But
y'all need to come here
it's
now!
Frustrating for me right now.
Same. Scared the crap out of me.
What? What happened?
Freaking, trying to kill a BOW is what it's called, but it's a invisible, it's a giant invisible snake. And it basically just went through me, scaring the crap out of me.
Yeah, Only if I had a car, I could go somewhere and get me what I want.
What would you want?
I want chicken. I want barbecue chicken wings, or shrimp, or lobster, or some seafood.
But I'm not seafood.
Okay, can I have you and a side of seafood?
Yes.
But I can't get the seafood. But I can't spend my money and I have no way to get it.
I know.
That's the sad.
I'm not that mean.
You mean...
Okay!
I'm hoping to get it, but I can't, and you're saying that's not okay.
It's in the
I need seafood.
Can we find that piece of shit and we put it down, fast and hard?
Baby, I love you.
Oh, there's your mom.
But I might love seafood more than you.
Oof. Yep.
Jim! I mean, is it a bad
poor
thing
bastard.
Or a good thing?
That's not really a good thing, just the fact that I'm...
Okay.
I'm with you, but, like, that's kind of hard.
Hey,
That's kind of like saying, hey, I'd rather eat Salisbury steak.
Where are you, you son of a bitch?
Oh, just like you'd rather be on your game station than me? Than spend time with me?
No, that's not how that is.
Are you sure? I think it is.
I'm sorry, I get bored, so I decided to get on my PS4.
No!
I know.
But by chance, I'm on
the same thing. There! It's right there!
I'm crazy.
Oh, come on.
I love you, babe.
I love you more.
Be more than Chinese food. I hope you know that.
I know.
I love you.
I love you more. Well, I didn't realize I could see it with this. You seriously back in the car.
You killed my men!
Say again?
Do you like cinnamon?
Yes, easily.
Okay.
Oh my god. Aw, oh, are you kidding me? Please don't tell me you died. Oh my god, it was a lot of HP. There we go.
I wish I can go back.
Think it went through there, Captain.
Get some.
Some seafood.
Yeah. Sorry, get an egg roll, crab.
Oh my god.
What?
Freaking trying to shoot this giant snake while it got me.
I have, like, my mom and me, we
Are you freaking kidding me? Once again? There's your mark. To say that again.
Do you think there's ever a good reason for, let's say, like, me to like anything, or you to like anything more than me?
Not really, no.
I don't. But I can't eat you.
Sure I am. If you cut me up into little tiny pieces, you can eat me. No, I'm just kind of thinking of funny. Too worried about it.
Why?
I don't know.
Marco, I need power for this thing!
I'm on it!
Huh?
I really want to cry.
I'm sorry, baby.
We did it. We fried that son of a bitch. Marco, are you okay? Marco!
For like a freaking thing or something.
Can I cry?
Why?
Why do you think?
That you're not over here?
That too.
And you can't have shrimp?
That too.
I can't really think of a third reason.
Well,
I don't have my loving.
At least we got it.
Well, I said that you're not here.
I'm not gonna rest until we have her head on a stick. Roger.
Captain.
Okay.
I really don't want to cry.
Come here. I heard you the first time.
Cause I'm TNT. Dino,
this is crazy.
Right?
It's not safe in here. We need to pull out. Captain!
Looking for me, boys? Welcome to China.
Ada!
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not.
Wait! We've got no choice. We have to kill him.
Okay, I'm gonna go watch a movie.
You do the same for us.
Probably great for you.
There's some more.
Marco!
Yeah.
Have fun on the game. If you want to text me in general, I'll help you out here
with that.
Okay. I love you.
Mwah. Mwah. Pretty sure the explosion would be bigger.
After what she's done to us, how many of our men are dead because of that bitch?
I'm right there with you, Captain. But your personal vendetta isn't gonna get us anywhere. If you hadn't been blinded by vengeance, we could have prevented some of those deaths.
Shut up. Do you even care about our mission anymore?
Shut up!
I mean, they don't have to do an entire mission.
What happened to the legendary Chris Redfield, huh? What happened to you? It's a good thing Finn's not around to see you this way.
This is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
I'm going with you. Someone's got to keep an eye on you, whether you want them to or not.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. HQ to all teams. Target Ada Wong has been spotted, heading south for the harbor.
You want to follow me around? Fine. Make sure you stay out of my way.
As long as you don't cross the line again, that won't be a problem. Ada's just playing with you. When are you gonna realize that?
I'm not stupid enough to fall for her bullshit. You got a little more faith in your captain.
Really? I thought that was gonna be able to. Really? Oh God. Really? Hold on. I did. Wait, nope, next one. Best scenes that this game has ever come out with.
You gotta be kidding me.
Don't talk, just run.
Nice, I'm moving. Yeah. Alright.
Keep moving.
Thank you. Hi, baby.
Down the canal. Charlie and Delta teams form a perimeter around Coop.
What?
All right, we can drop that chopper.
No, I'm playing a game. No. You should know when I'm playing a game. I don't really text that much. What?
I love you.
I love you most. I love you most. I love you most. This. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I said yes, I do. So I do.
No, you don't. Say no.
Alright. I'm clicking the wrong thing on my game. Nope. Ooh, right in the nose. No, I shot this helicopter right in the nose of the helicopter.
That's that. Now we get Ada. Copy that.
Now we just keep going. Now there's your mark. Wait, what? You don't have to let me go, baby. No, you don't have to. Ooh! Oh, was it? Nope, nope. I thought it was a quad. That guy just freaking quadruple kicked, four guys off of a freaking, a floating, thing. I forgot what the name is. I mean, I might have. I mean, it's on video, so. Yep. And then now we get to see Ada in the building, and then we get to see Leo and Sherry? No, it's not Sherry, it's, what's her name?
Think this is where they've been developing the C-virus?
Oh, Eddie.
I got the movie going, so I'm gonna let you go, okay?
What movie?
Rain It On, In It To Win It.
Okay, I love you.
Something else, but yeah. Love you too.
Bye. No, I'm not angry with her.
Ada!
I do it seems that way.
You can't run forever.
Alpha Team to HQ, come in. We're in pursuit of Ada Wong.
No use hiding, Ada.
Oh, it's this freaking place. This is gonna be fun.
The elevator!
Yeah, now I gotta get to the elevator. Three, two, one.
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the place. Hope you enjoy your stay.
Laugh while you can, Ada.
Oh, crap.
Cause you're going down.
Oh yeah, Leon. What's her name? Whoa. This is the
what
one
the
that
hell
I hate.
Is all this?
Keep your eyes peeled. Who knows what this bitch has in store?
We're trapped, Captain.
Yep, you can see them in literally the next room.
Engaging locks. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
This little bag of tricks is going to stop us.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
Hold on.
Disengaging locks in room 0.
Shit, what the hell is that?
What? What now? Glad he took it. It's already gone. They're all gone.
Give it up, Wong. We have you.
Never send a boy to do a soldier's job.
I know how this turned out already.
That's been fun.
Yep, 3, 2.
Oh. Friend likes to play hard to get. She always been like this?
Ada! Don't lose her!
You know, like, four different people chasing the same person, you'd think that one of them would hear the other.
There she is. Cut her off. I've got her.